Keontae, and I'm back with another video. This video is a reaction video to World Star Hip Hop Vine Compilation, Best World Star Vines 2017. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. Put in the comments any other videos y'all want me to react to. My social medias, they're gonna be in the description. Same message.
Hey, you gotta go through.
What I can do?
It's not going through.
Man, this is a dollar. This is not your EBT card.
That's what I'm saying. I'm not trying to get rude with you. I'm just saying it's not going through.
See, man,
this man's trying to put a dollar through
that's
the.
That's what I'm saying. It's not
through the car. I'm sleep.
You being serious with you? You want me to bring this to the store?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Don't do drugs, y'all.
Yeah.
Oh, it's
the
jam.
What if it was alligators in there?
You bitches in my comments talking about that ain't your real hair, that's weed, bitch. Bitch, this is natural. This is my hair, bitch. I don't wear weed, bitch, so stop trying me, bitch. This is my hair. Fuck, why I gotta lie about having? Why I gotta lie about that? I got inches.
Okay.
And that's facts.
Roll Tide, okay. Motherfuckers! Say it again. Roll Tide, motherfuckers!
Whoa. I mean, why it look like that though?
Auto Potter.
Take some beer.
I cannot stand when you go to a fast food chain restaurant. And I got nerve eating cold ass food. I had a fist sandwich or something.
Better take it back.
I was about to an ice sandwich. I had to turn my ass back around. Don't tell that thought had happened. Ma'am, I had a cold fist sandwich. She had nerve to get attitude. I had a breakdown to her. I said, ma'am, when you get my bag, I want my motherfucking bag to have smoke coming out of it, bitch. I want you to get my bag and I want to be like this. Damn, bitch, did you burn me? That's how I want to be. I want my shit to sound like this. Bitch, I want to hear some sizzling, bitch. I want to hear my shit go hooking. You understand me? I want to bite to my fist sounds, bitch. And I want to feel like mine, bitch, on life when he ate them goddamn pies, bitch. We ain't had no business eating no motherfucking hot ass pies. That's how I want to be. I want to go out there.
Holla if you hear me. Meet you so crazy.
Hey.
Oh. The pump. What is he doing? This nigga breaking the beard for what? Yeah, I know this song called Comment Down Below in the comments. I need to know what it's called.
Down here in New York City, we seen a couple of people looking less fortunate, so we want to get back. We got some extra food. A little something for you.
That's what's up. That's what's up. That's what I'm going to do. Most definitely. He is lit, bro.
Like that? That's
That's that natural right there.
And then he just went from I don't know what to turn. I just want to know why did this nigga get rid of his eyebrows? Like, nigga, you need those. Everybody need those.
Show y'all niggas something.
What is nigga band
is? Something iconic, they call it demonic. I guess niggas run from the truth or confront it. Niggas don't see me till I need to stunt and flexing this money. A growth of a culture that's
been okay, getting the to the money. Now. Our house is unhunted for pain. We need codeine and weed just enough. We move in silence. They know that something more than they teach us. Way more than we promise. Ahead of my time, I'm just holding my luggage. I hope she get better before it gets ugly again. Man, I'm straight out of Atlanta like coke in your buggy. Your era of ballers that ain't got no budget. It feel like Atlantis before we got bloody.
Hey.
So she didn't know.
Are you kidding me?
She didn't know he was about to crack the egg.
Yo, I woke up that morning in the valley, bitch, been out here on the road, I know.
He like a Ninja Turtle.
It's how I live my life, man. I want to be so good to you that if we ever fall out and go our separate ways, you're going to miss me before I miss you. Mm-hmm. I don't care if you're my homeboy. Okay. I don't care if you're my girl. I don't care if we're doing business together. Be so good to people that if y'all ever go y'all separate ways, they going to miss you before you miss them.
Facts.
Believe that.
I just want to let y'all know something. Over here at TLB, we breed soldiers. We get everybody ready for war. It's not just about weight, it's about love. When you have weight on you.
That's what I need to be doing. Who is this girl? I don't know who this girl. I'm trying to see this girl. All these damn animals and shit. Don't tell me this is a lady about to break her legs. I don't understand why people, you feel me, put themselves in those type of predicaments. I mean, I don't know. I just hope she. Okay, she looked like she got it though. Okay. Excuse me. She's still. Her legs strong as hell. I guess they saved the best for the last. Is that it, right? That's it? Yeah, that's it. Alright, so make sure y'all like this video. If y'all like this video, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to follow my social medias. They're going to be in the description. Put down in the comments any other videos y'all want me to react to. Hit me up with some World Star. Because I like these. I like reacting to these. So hit me up with some more World Star vines, compilations. Put those. If y'all know some that I should react to, put them down in the freaking comments. I just scratched. Put them down in the comments. And I will see y'all for my next video. I'm out.
What you gon' see is what you gon' get. And I'm on the way to pick up my bitch. And my side bitch said she wants a kid. Damn, I have to flunk her. She feel the ick. Said she like when I hit back. She got some kickback. She see me and make back. She starts to get wet. I said I will be back. She do not see that. She wants relationships. That bitch can keep that.